The one all the way to the right is the gas.
Okay.
The one all the way to the left is the brake.
L.
Yep, go back up to D. Okay. Wait, brake? Brake! I didn't tell you to take your foot out the brake! No! Can you see over the steering wheel?
No.
You doing a good job, for real. Okay, you know you're coming up to a stop sign. Stop. Okay, turn a little bit. Go hit the car. Okay, slow down. It's okay. You about to tear the curb up. Don't let the people make you nervous. Ma'am, stop. Stop. What do you do when you turn?
I don't know.
Signal.
Oh.
What's up? Yeah.
No, my hair.
All right, y'all. So as you can see by the title of the video, y'all, we cannot get our intro right at all. We real loud, be struggling. All right. So as you can see by the title,
I look cute and
she's came from summer school. Get off me. I am going to be teaching her how to drive.
Oh, I'm buff.
Okay, come on, get in the front. All right, I'm about to sit on it.
What did I just hit? I hit something. Dang, I'm far. See, I just saw a kid running in the back.
You saw what?
A child running in the back.
Okay, y'all had to adjust the camera.
Ew, y'all, my side profile. Y'all gonna be seeing me like, oh, ew, it looks so bad.
Wait, is this in a break?
Okay, hold on. First thing you do, hold on, time out. The first thing you do when you get in the car is do what? Put that belt on. No, I don't want to hear that. Because you just said you was nervous because there was a car coming.
No, I was nervous because there's so many turns and stuff.
Don't sit on me. Do you need to... Okay, you adjusted your seat. Okay, next thing you do is what? Look at your mirrors. Make sure you can see out them side mirrors. If you can't, that's how you adjust the mirrors. Look over there. You looking in the mirror. You need to be. You need to. Oh, sorry, that mirror. Can you see out this mirror? Like, can you see clearly through the back window?
Wait, what should I do?
Look, when you push, look, push that all the way over.
This one?
Yep, push it all the way over. That helps you see out that mirror. Yep. Okay, so now do the other mirror. No, y'all push that all the way over. All the way over. You did? Okay, shoot. Adjust this top mirror.
I'll be looking at you, honey.
So you can see, like, if a car was speeding up behind you, you can see.
Yes, I'd be like, why are you riding my tail?
No, you don't have to do that. Don't come hit me, please. That small pedal all the way to the right is the gas. Push it a little bit.
We're in park.
Push it a little bit.
That's
the gas.
I pushed it too hard. Let me take my shoes. Can I take my shoes off?
Sure.
I'm wearing Crocs.
Yeah, don't fool around your foot. Move your Croc. Make sure your Croc ain't stuck under the pedal.
Cause I know you're supposed to only use 1 foot.
Yes, don't use 2 feet. I know people that drive with 2 feet.
Cause some people, they gonna be like pushing this and they gonna accidentally push the
brake. You gonna tear your car up doing it. I know somebody do that. Okay. So, got the Croc. Okay, so the one all the way to the right is the gas.
Okay.
The one all the way to the left is the brake. Now hit the brake. Just push it hard. Hard. Okay.
It doesn't do anything.
Okay. It brakes. It makes you brake. Okay. So when you put it into gear, you hit the brake. And then you use this. You touch this. Hit the brake. Now push this and put it in drive.
I push the brake all the way down.
Okay. Now go to drive. Go to the D.
Push the thing down.
Yep. Go to D. And make sure when you look at that.
It says L.
Yep. Go back up to D. Okay. Wait, brake? Brake! I didn't tell you to take your foot out the brake! No, wait! Listen, hold on!
No. It got me scared. It caught me off guard because we was wrong. I'm going to fail my driving test. No. I got so scared. I was like, we're moving! Wait, are we still
moving? In order to stop, keep your foot on the brake until you're ready to go, okay?
I need to breathe. I couldn't breathe. I forgot I was supposed to keep my foot. I let it go. I was like, wait. We're rolling.
Keep your foot on the brake. put it in drive. It's not gonna move as long as you got your foot on the brake. It's not gonna move. Keep your foot on the drive. I mean, keep your foot on the brake. Okay, so don't look over here at this camera. Don't focus on the camera.
Mommy. Funny.
Okay, keep your foot. Okay, so this is what we're gonna do.
Are we moving?
No. You see, that's the stop sign, right? So what do you do when you get to the stop sign?
Stop.
And you don't have to heavy foot it. You know how you be saying Nana B got a heavy foot? You don't have, you can ease your foot. Unless it's somebody that really breaks hard, you gotta break hard. You just gotta know the timing. Take your foot off of the brake. And you can ease. You don't even have to push the gas yet. Just ease, but go towards the stop sign. Yep, go towards the stop sign. Go, okay. We come, no, keep,
I'm you, scared.
No, keep going. Keep going. When we get to the stop sign, you know, you ease on your brake. Okay. So can you see both ways? You looking both ways? Go up a little more if you need to. If you need to. Come over this way because I don't want you to hit the curb. Can you see over the steering wheel?
No.
You may need to sit on some foam, but you want to sit on the book bag?
I don't know.
Ease up a little bit. Nothing's coming. Go ease up.
Why are you holding on to the door?
Oh.
Too scared.
I didn't know I was holding on to the door. Ease up.
You gonna hold up, you let it.
Okay, so next thing that you do, because this is the one way. Which way you wanna go, to the right or to the left? Let's go to the left.
Yeah.
Okay, put your signal on. Yep. Down this way is to the left, and then when you push it up, it's to the right. So you're gonna take your foot off the brake and hit the gas. And when you come out, make a left, okay? If at any point you feel like I can't do this, make sure you hit the brake. Not the gas. The brake.
Mama, just somebody ready.
I'm not sending people. You ready?
Right here. I don't want to go.
Oh, the car. It's okay. I got you. I can steer it. You know, if you look like you've been hit the car, I can steer it. I got you. Okay, you ready? Okay. You look both ways. Make sure you look twice.
I'm definitely gonna be looking more than that. Come on.
Cause people, what you gonna do when people blowing their horns at you?
Go ahead.
Push the gas.
Where's the gas?
I can't find it. Stop.
I can't find the gas. I can't find it. I'm literally, oh, it's right there.
Breathe. I need you to relax. Do we need to do a meditation real quick so you can breathe? Breathe. It's okay.
I can't see.
Go to the left. Go to the left. Turn. Okay. Good. Now straighten it up. Okay. Slow down just a little bit. Put your foot on the brake a little bit. Brake. Yes. Good. Okay. I ain't say stop. I said ease because we coming to a stop sign. And you don't want to stop in the middle of the street because niggas going to be blowing at you. So you're all finished. Okay. You do. Okay. Okay, don't hit the curb. Okay.
I can't go see the curb.
Oh, okay, you can't.
I can't see nothing over there. Hold on.
Okay, go over just a little bit. Okay, hit the brake. That was good. You don't have a heavy foot at all. Okay, so pull up a little bit.
I can't see nothing over there.
It's a car coming. Hold on. Okay, so pull up a little more. Pull up a little more. There you go. Hold on.
She wearing Lululemon.
Put your signal on. We're going to the right. Yes, perfect. You check your mirrors, you check your rearview mirror and all that stuff because people gonna be blowing at you. Look both ways because you can't really see around this corner. So go ahead and pull out. Go to the right. Turn. Okay, good. Now straighten up the wheel. Straighten it up. Okay, now just go. Yep, just, you're doing good. Go over just a little bit. You can hit the gas just a little bit. You can give it a little gas. Just don't hit. You can give it some gas. Are you giving it gas?
It's a dead end.
Okay, that's fine. You're doing great. Okay, so, yep, don't hit the curb. Yep.
I can't see the curb.
It's okay. You're doing fine. Okay, ease on the brake. Good. Even though this is not a stop sign, I see it's people here.
You're supposed to stop, though.
No, you're not.
Stop right there.
That's their stop sign. This is, we can go straight, but you still want to kind of, so we see there's more people on this side, so this we're going to do, we're going to bust this right. Signal. Instead of driving down there, because there's people down there. So, go up a little bit. You got it.
I don't like going uphill.
It's okay. It's easier to go uphill, because you'll be going slower. Go ahead. And go to the right.
Yo.
Come on, let's go. Go to the right.
I can't find the gas pedal.
Go to the right. At least turn. You know the gas is all the way to the right. Yep. Perfect. Straighten it up. Yep. Make sure you stay on this side.
Gas.
Yes, you can. Straighten it up. Good. Straighten it up. Okay, go ahead. Keep going. Give it some gas. You're doing perfect. You're doing good. Okay, good. You're not about to hit the curb. You're doing a good job for real. Okay, you know you're coming up to a stop sign. Stop, 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 stop. It's just a speed bump. It's just a speed bump. It's okay. Ease up to the stop sign.
You're making me nervous because you're holding on to the
door. I'm going to hold on to the door. I'm not letting it go, okay? Okay, so cool. You at the stop sign, right? And then what do you do?
Check.
Yep.
We're going
to the right. So put your signal on. Make sure you check your review because people are going to be blowing like, go, bitch, go.
Go.
Go ahead. So remember when you turn, you straighten it up. Go ahead. Gas is all the way to the right.
I'm booked all the way to the right.
Turn. Go ahead. You can give it some gas and straighten it up. Yep. Just try to stay closer to this side. Keep on. Yep. Go over just a little bit. You're doing perfect. Sorry, slow down a little bit.
I didn't touch the gas pedal.
I know. Because we're going down a hill. Right. So now we're going to go to the left. Put your signal on. Keep going. There's no stop sign here. I'm just letting you know we're not going down to that street because you can't see over that fence. Yep. Okay. Yep. And straighten it up. Perfect. Okay. Turn a little bit. Don't get the car. Okay. Keep going. Okay.
Mommy,
I'm sorry. Okay. You're fine. We're fine. Okay. Straighten it up. Because this is a sewer. Slow down just a little bit. Slow down.
I'm slowing down.
Okay. You were scaring me, auntie. Go up a little bit. Okay. So we're at another stop sign. So if we go to the right, we're going to be coming around that fence where I said you couldn't see over. So go up a little bit and make sure you look. Okay, stop.
Sorry,
and look right to left. No, you're fine. Okay, you ready?
I still can't see.
Go up just a little bit. Okay.
It's kind of like a neighborhood.
You ready? Go to the right. Yep, perfect. And then
why
turn.
Is it blind spot?
Where?
What's the blind spot again?
You're fine. I'll let you know what the blind spot is. Go ahead. Go to the right. But you got to turn, you know, a little quicker because there might be cars coming on that side of the road. So remember when you're turning, you don't want to end up. That was a good turn. That was really good. That was good. And remember, if you can't see. Where's the car at?
Right there.
It's okay. Just go around it. Hit the gas a little bit. Slow down. Because it's a man with a dog. No, you're fine.
And then go over.
Yep. Just don't hit the man and the dog.
that's the curb.
Okay. I know that's right. You better drive this car. I know that's right, honey. Okay. So keep it. Yep. I mean, this is the same spot that we was at. Keep going. Scoot over a little bit from the curb. I'm nervous as hell. It's okay.
Keep going straight.
Yep, just keep going straight.
I can't find the pedal.
The brake is all the way to the left.
That's not what I was talking about.
The gas, you're fine on the gas.
Why are you locking the door?
I didn't lock the doors.
That was you.
Go over this way. No, I didn't touch it. I swear. It does that. Go over just a little bit. Yep. Because we're coming around this curve. Hit the brake just a little bit. Okay. Hit the brake just a little bit. Okay, we're going to stop right here. Oh, that was solid. That was a solid break. That was a solid break. Okay. So, there's still a lot of people over there. And we have tinted windows. And I don't want nobody to think we're doing a drive-by. So, we're going to go to the right. Put your signal on. Ready? Don't be nervous. I feel like you got it. You just like... Come on. You got it. Go ahead. You got it. Go ahead. Make the right. And remember when you're turning, try to stay on this side instead of turning in the middle of the street. Yep, merge over just a little bit. Perfect. Give it a little gas, okay? And remember you're coming up to a stop sign, so slow down. Just slow down. It's okay, it's a pothole. Slow down.
This pothole scares me every time.
It's okay, come on. Because we're going to go to the other side of the neighborhood. Don't hit the curb, baby. Go over just a little bit. Okay, hit the brakes. Go up a little bit so you make sure you see. Around the thing. Okay, hold on, because it's a car coming. Oh, they going the other way, so you're fine. You nervous?
Yeah.
It's okay. Just have confidence in yourself and you got it.
I don't want to go that way because there's people right there.
That's the main street anyway. Then I'm going to have to drive. Okay, ready? Signal. There are people coming. Don't get nervous.
Let's wait. Let's hope there's nobody pulled up behind us.
It's okay. Put your signal on to the right. Don't get nervous when you see people. Just...
Why are they in the middle of the street?
Well, because this is their neighborhood, so
it's okay.
They're probably looking like, well, what's going on here? Don't worry, we're not doing a drive by on y'all. Just wait till they go by.
Because we're black.
As soon as they walk by, I need you to turn because I don't want us to look weird, you know, just sitting here with tinted windows. Ready? Let's go. Go. You okay. Slow down. It's okay. You better tear the curb up. Don't let the people make you nervous.
The dog is coming into the street.
Jesus, we almost tore the curb up. Okay. Okay, because then they're gonna be looking like, well, what y'all doing? Slow down just a little bit, hit the brake, and then we're gonna make this left. Ma'am, stop.
You stop.
What do you do when you turn?
signal.
Oh. Well, it's kind of too late now.
Nope. Put it in reverse. Put it in reverse, Terry. Go to the R. Yeah. R. Look in your mirror. Make sure there's no car behind you. And you can look right here on the camera. Give it a little gas. Give it a little gas. Okay, slow down. Slow down. Okay. Brake. Brake. No. Brake. Then put it into the next gear. Now put your signal on. Okay. And go ahead and turn. Make a left. Make a left. And remember, stay on this side of the street. Perfect. Okay. Keep going.
I didn't touch the gas yet.
I know. You can hit the gas just a little bit. Go ahead. See, I'm not even holding the door no more. But you cannot get nervous when you see people. You can't. It's going to... You be done crashed out. Oh, you did a great job at the stop sign. Go up just a little bit. So you can make sure you can see what's coming around the corner. Go up just a little bit. Go up a little more, auntie. Okay, break. Let me sit back. Because, you know, you be trying to drive for me. I don't want to be like... Signal, which way you want? To the right or to the left? Okay. You ready? Nothing's coming. But if something comes, don't freak out. If something was coming, okay, so let me say this. If you're pulling out and something is coming, if you feel like you can make it, hit the gas so you can go. Otherwise, if you inch out and they're coming, you can stop. But you have to gauge on what you, you know what I'm saying? Like, say if you go up a little bit and a car is coming, just stop. Because you got enough time to stop. But if you're pulling out and you're like, oh, it's too late for me to stop, hit the gas and go. Don't hit the curb, go to the left, okay? Okay, ready?
It just made me nervous.
It don't, it's okay. I got you. Either way, I got you.
I got your back, baby.
Go to the left.
Wasn't there cars coming out this way?
So no. We almost done. Go to the left. Go ahead. Hit the gas. Yep. Make this left.
I went too fast.
It's okay. You actually did perfect. Don't hit this BMW.
There's a
check. Okay. Okay. Get over from this truck. Yeah. There you go. Keep going. You're doing great.
Do I need to stop?
No. You're doing fine. Keep going. Just keep going around. Keep going. Keep going, baby. I'm gonna tell you. Hold on, slow down just a little, because I don't really know this neighborhood like that.
I think this is where we just came from.
Mm-hmm. So you want to turn down this street. Or go straight. Okay. Go straight. Okay. I got you. Go straight.
We're not going straight.
We're going to a different neighborhood.
What do you mean?
We're going to the other neighborhood. You know, the neighborhood we just passed by with the, just go straight. Go. Come on.
No, because if I get nervous, I end up messing things up.
I got you. Just go, honey. And if you get nervous, you can, no, you keep, because you're going straight. You're not turning. Remember, just slow down. If you get nervous, just slow down and stop. Just stay on this side. If a car is coming around the corner, don't get nervous. Just,
can I just stop?
You about to bust this curb wide open to the white meat. You can't see? You have to sit on phone books then.
Where are phone books? I don't like this.
Okay, slow down, slow down, slow down, slow down, slow down. Pull over to this side. I'm going to show you how to parallel park. Hold on. Hold on, hold on. Go over to the side just a little bit. Okay. Okay, we're gonna park right here because these are parking spaces. And we're gonna get it right in between these two white lines. Go up a little bit. Park right there in between them two white lines.
Where?
Go up. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get you phone books. Okay, hold on. Slow down.
I see it.
Okay. Boom, right there. Put it in park. Oh, it's because we're on a hill. We're on a hill. So was it as bad as you thought? Mm-mm. No? You was making me nervous. You actually did a really good job. You did a really, really good job. I just need you to not get nervous when you see people. Okay, y'all. Riley, tell me your experience. How y'all feel? Because y'all, I was having a roller coaster of emotions. I was holding on to the dough because, baby, I wasn't going to let it go.
It was cool.
It was cool.
Yeah.
Y'all know why she's trying to act shy, honey. Are you okay? You have jitters?
A little.
A little bit. All right, y'all. So, y'all, like... comment or subscribe what y'all want to see next. Do y'all know how to drive? Comment your age and if you know how to drive. All right, y'all, catch us on the next video and we out.